All right, welcome back to ELifeGaming. I'm your boy EPE. Here it is, more Street Fighter 6, Chapter 12. So I know it's been a minute, but yeah, we finna get into some stuff. Damn. Who did that? Who are you? Head to the liaison point. All right, let me see. Man. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to fight this guy. What do you make of the victim here? I'm a detective, by the way. I'm investigating this fella. Today just wasn't his lucky day. Let me tell you, this is no easy nut to crack. I can't even figure out the victim's identity. Intrigued, are you?
Yeah.
Then help me interview folks with a second gumshoe of the case. We'll get to the bottom of this in no time. Sounds like fun. I'm gonna skip this. Let's see. I'll come back to it.
You want something? What do you want?
Y'all want to fight? No. Okay. Y'all scared?
No way, I'm not looking for trouble.
Foolish.
You actually ran up, buddy. Or lady. I didn't realize where my health was. Challenge completed. Yeah, I see I got a lot of little missions to do on this map.
What's the matter?
The resistance. I'm a nice guy. A note urging a return visit to the railway bridge at night. Oh, I can fight them. I'm good. Hey, Retsu, I remember you. Get my message. Ain't no sway either way. What I want to see is how far you come in this journey. I gotta fight you again. I forgot how this dude is. Oh yeah, he got heavy hits. Why did I do that? Oh, I can't believe I caught him. I can't believe I caught him with that little throw. Hey, I'm getting stronger. I'm able to hold my own when I was using those health items. Guys like this. Oh, he got me. All right. Ooh, Cam. I forgot I had that move. Okay, I don't know when I just get so weak right now. Why do that? Yeah, I'm gonna need some help. Assistance is needed sometime.
Bravo, bravo.
Cool. Oh yeah, because I have to fight him a couple times. Ain't nothing in there. Oh wait, what's this? White dye, huh? Alright. This is a test of strength fight. And she doing all girl moves. Why? With the wings. Why? Sauce me. Oh, if she isn't an anime character. Never think I see an angel use a tomahawk kind of weapon. Oh, I thought I had her. Looking, because I wasn't going to be her. She's faster than me. And then her reach is ridiculous because of those damn weapons. I got it. I was trying to throw her. I just couldn't grab her. Dude, I can't call him for assistance. Damn. Okay, I ain't got no choice. Thank you. Ooh. Gotcha. Oh, damn. Nope. I gotta keep using this stuff, man. I might want to say that. I guess I had to use that. I just wasted the candy. Defense. Ooh. I am not wearing that. That's cool. All right. I'm tired of y'all, man. Got time for y'all, man. God damn. The fact that you just threw a knife in my face warrants a beatdown. Don't jump. I go to this one over here first. Oh, not a robot. Trying to just kick it. Like this person, okay, that's that person. Yeah, that's where I was going to. On top of this damn building. I gotta figure out how to get up there.
Good to see you.
Oh no, I do it. Damn it. Keep hitting though.
Good to see you. Come again.
Ooh, I love that. No, I'm not trying again. I don't think I never did this at night.
Not good.
So did this dude just really just run up? Who's the what? Yeah, I hope it ain't Jury. So this is Yuri. That means I can learn her stuff. I love her moves. She's the most unorthodox and wildest fighter in this game. Well, in the last game. Oh, I wasn't trying to fight you, buddy. I was just trying to break that. I already beat you. Going through convulsions down there, buddy. Y'all, yeah, a lot of y'all just in the way. Huh? Ooh, she 40. Yeah, this one of them fights where she probably just don't even realize it was me. Holy shit. I'm beating her. Use an item with a D. Oh man, that was just the first round. Oh shit. What the hell? Come on, man. I think the time to pose. What the hell? Come on, man. I think the time to pose. Yeah. What the hell? Come on, man. Man. Nope, I'm not losing. I punched her ankle. Oh, let's go. I love these cutscenes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Come on, crazy girl, let's go. What is her story? I'm finna go back to the other games. I need to know her story. I love that move. It's so stupid. Yeah. All right, anyway. That's where I need to go.
Hiya.
No. I get attacked by people more, and then cows show up.
Well. Hiya.
Yeah. I should be able to do this. No, I was holding her too.
Yeah. Heya. Hey.
I guess I could try this. I did a reversal. Okay, so when I get hit, hit him back. I'm like, dude, ain't no reversals. All right, cool. Knocked all that stuff out. A Gandhi hat. All right, then. Hey, full health. I'm the shit.
But it was all a sham. Right?
Who is this big motherfucker? He too damn big.
Now then.
He's like what Keith Lee would look like if he had a different body tone. I mean, that haircut just, yeah. I mean, I don't know, because I haven't seen the updated, I haven't seen Keith Lee wrestle in a minute. I think I've seen him with either blonde hair or platinum hair. I don't know. I sent a picture. Maybe it's gray hair. Shit, maybe getting old. Okay, I'm done talking about wrestling. This is Street Fighter. This dude is too big. You are strong.
Just stay out of our way.
But I can't do that, ma'am. I ain't about to fight y'all. Y'all fight them. Oh, wait, more things have unlocked? Let me see. Moonlight lessons, moonlight, more life, more lessons. What's this? Another lesson. All right, then. We're going to forego the lessons right now. Jump straight to the, what's this? Alrighty. So now I know I got stuff to do at night.
Hey.
All right, it's time to start the tournament.
Open.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Come on. Right. Going to Mount Vishal to compete in the Suval Hall Martial Arts Tournament. Advancing to the grandest stage will be the Mad Gear representative and our special seated fighter. Although we can't say who exactly they represent. Ears open.
And that ends chapter 12. And that's going to end the video. Make sure you guys do me a favor. Hit that subscribe button. Like and share. Hit the bell to be notified. Definitely going to have more Street Fighter 6 on the way. We are almost done.